Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry, I'm a little bit late today, but I had a late dinner waiting for my wife to get home. She had made some slow-cooked pot roast, and it was phenomenal. So I just had to eat. Joey, what's going on, buddy? Joey is the first here, first to the party. Oh, Waddy, what's going on? Moosey Games, what's up, dude? How you guys doing? So, let me get warmed up here. How's everybody doing tonight? Vani, I was just checking out your stream. You guys probably know Vani in here. He's another YouTube streamer. He streams on the PS4, though. I'm going to hook up with him one day. 35th, you got that, you got the Calibre kill? I don't know, man. The ultimate troll gun? Joey was first, that's right. How's everybody doing tonight? Allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines. Quad feed with the Calibre is still very impressive, my man. Good job. I'm doing all right, you know. Playing video games, I can't complain. Semi-gloss, what's up, dude? Yeah, my party is open right now, so you guys can jump in. Obviously, I have it muted, but if you guys jump in, you guys can talk amongst yourselves. Maybe easier for when you guys want to join my game. Nerf Calibre. This guy and his petition to nerf the Calibre.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren.
Let's see how it goes here. Granaten abfeuern.
Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg.
So
muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Mir tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen.
Carter, probably not tonight. Tonight's for the Xbox, guys. But who knows? I may. It all depends also if the Xbox wants to cooperate with me tonight, then I'm going to play on the Xbox. But if it starts giving me issues again, then I'll be. Vani, man. Thank you, dude. If the Xbox starts to act up, you know I'll be switching over. To the PS4. But hopefully it does it, man. I want to rank my Xbox account up a little bit. As much as I can. Oh my goodness. What is going on with these rooms? PS4 is calling. Oh my gosh. Come on, man. I can't. I hate waiting. Waiting is the biggest thing I hate in this game. Waiting for matches to start, waiting for lobbies to fill up. Come on. Anna, what's going on, dude? How you doing? I want to start off here in this match, though.
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces.
Hopefully we can get some games in.
On the British sectors, the initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
War pigeons? I don't know. I'll think about it. Brennan, what's going on, dude? How you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna open the packs. Yeah, Vonnie, I mean, it depends how crazy you want to get with it. I don't know how the connection over how it is over there. Oboch, Oh, well, what's going on? I don't know how, what your bandwidth is over there, Vani. I don't know how it is over there, so you could probably gauge how much you want to spend on building a streaming PC. Or you could just get a laptop if you want to be mobile. Aaron Richards, what's going on, buddy? I mean, it's a great... For the amount of subs you have and viewers, Vani, it's pretty impressive, you know, coming straight streaming from the PS4. So I'm pretty sure once you get a streaming PC and like use OBS, you'll be able to do a lot more things. Oh yeah, let's see if this loads. Yes, I am playing. I know, that's funny, right, Joey? Yeah, I'm playing on the Xbox tonight. Yeah, I saw that. Your room was popping. Was that the most viewers you ever had without a raid? Because you had about like 50 viewers in there, which is pretty cool. All right, let's see if. Alright, and actually start a match. Let me know if anybody else is hopping in here. What are we attacking? Oh man, it's pretty much over.
We have lost objective spot.
What? No way, bro. Wow, okay. Awesome, man. What does a moderator mean? It means somebody that keeps the chat in check. You know, there's some people, Obo, that come in here and, you know, cause some trouble. I mean, I expect everybody in here to act like, you know, pretty much act like you guys want to get along. Obviously, there's some people that come in here and just cause some trouble. So, you know, that's why we need to have some moderators in here. I have a pretty good amount of moderators, guys that have been with me since, when I was underneath 100 subs, so I have a decent amount of them. Oh, look at that. If I get a battle pack, that would be awesome. Brandon, what's going on, buddy? How you doing? Hold on. Major defeat? And we won the round. See, this is what I'm talking about. Xbox gets a little bit wonky. Mr. Nike, what's going on? See, and then it decides to kick me out. That's awesome. Still conquer? Yeah, the thing is not to get too many mods, because sometimes it could get overwhelming when all you see is a whole bunch of wrenches talking, and there's nobody else. But good thing, oh wow, they actually gave me a battle pack for that last match. Which card do I use on my PC? I have a NVIDIA GTX 980 Ti. I was actually thinking to get the 1080 Ti. Since that's all just came out, but I don't know. We'll see.
So far, it's felt too much like a holiday.
You seen the machine guns they got? The artillery? The planes?
I know. What's going on? Good to see you again, bud.
This campaign gotta be about 25-1 against.
Them devils ain't so tough. Us boys will knock out their fortifications easy.
Yeah, having good, decent mods also helps, you know, set the tone in your stream, you know.
Up against these fortified German lines, and we look just like them. Yeah, like an army of living dead.
Oh, Cat, what's going on, dude? Awesome, man. Glad you stopped by, dude. You too, man. I'll probably end my stream before you do tonight, so it depends. So, I'll kind of check you out later. Oh, yes, Joey. I am ready for a day shall not pass. I took the day off and everything. I'm going to make a couple videos. Well, Vaughnie, I mean, I think I was in that chat when I think Upshaw raided you. And you were, I guess, letting everyone know how to correctly say your name. Rubix, how you doing? You know I always do, Caleb.
I am your father.
Rubix, thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it, dude. I'll check you out a little bit later on.
General Park.
Okay. Oh, man, but it's foggy. And we're attacking? Alright, cool. At least we get to start the match. Yeah. It does sound kind of weird, you know? If you've never seen it. I hate messing people's names up. Only because, I feel bad. Guys, let's go. Are we taking B? Alright. Good stuff, dudes. Let's go. Ah, too much.
We have taken objective buffer.
Oh no. Alright, let me get out of here. Yeah, I know. I'm glad you cleared it up. I need some health. I see some health over there. Damn that mortar. Yes, next week for the DLC, man. Next week. Question, guys. What other factions? Because we pretty much know the Russian DLC is probably after this one. Because we have two more coming after that. What do you guys think are going to be the next, I guess, the last two DLCs? Try to, oh my god. Oh man. Hey, well, if I could take a martini drink, if I had a martini shaker, I would definitely try to make a martini. Actually, no, I'd have to probably save that for the weekend. I don't want to get too Australian. Because I want to look up, I guess, what factions. Did that guy just pass me? Unbelievable, dude. I was looking at some other factions that they could probably do. I know I was looking, Japan was a part of it as well. So was Greece, so they could have a Greek one. So I'm just waiting. I'm wondering what they're gonna do. There's a dude over here. Oh my god, there's a couple of them over here. See if I can clear them. Assist. Ah, some of them. Damn, they're all over the place. All right, Vaughnie, man, take it easy. Japan and Sweden. I was thinking that as well. Japan and Sweden could be another one. Damn, they're taking it back. And they're taking B back. Alright, let's see if we can take A back. Looks like they're all over here.
Oh yeah, artillery scout.
We have lost objective button.
What? No way, man. good stuff. It's like I thought I shot him. Awesome, dudes. Guys, I appreciate all the... Goddamn potato arm. Did we get B back? Damn, these grenades, man. I wouldn't mind not even having grenades in the game.
Half of our forces remain.
Oh my god, did that guy just destroy me with a shotgun? That was crazy. Oh my god, dude. Guys. Oh my god, grenades everywhere.
He's got spare ammo.
Wow, mortars and grenades.
We are losing. I am your father.
Durav, thank you for subbing, dude. I'm really thinking the Fort Vox is probably gonna be everybody's favorite map. I have a feeling it is. For Dune Heights? That too. I'm really interested to see the new operation maps. Get in here, that'd be awesome. Get in here, and there's a dude all the way up there. I hit him, guys. Yeah, nice. I almost got. Oh my god, mortars. They're just chucking mortars over here. And mortars. Oh my god, I can't jump out of it. Like, DICE has really got to work on the mechanics of, like, moving. Sometimes you can't jump on things that you were able to jump off. Yeah, operation. I'm waiting for two new operation maps, man. That would be definitely awesome. Damn, we're having a tough go at this, huh?
We have lost objective.
Yeah, the front line is sounds pretty cool. You know? For all up there, dudes. Guys.
Ammo, throw me some ammo!
Yeah, where does this dude at? Gonna keep coming over here though. Let me shoot that over here. They're just in the back hanging out. Yep. Oh my god, dudes. Where are these guys at? How are we losing butter? Oh my gosh. Dude, they're all over here, man. Where are these guys? They're probably on the bottom over here. Trying to protect it, guys. Trying to protect it. Trying to protect B. I shouldn't have come over here. Oh no, I'm on the Xbox, dude. I don't have the skin on the Xbox. I wish I did. Trust me, I wish I did. Come on, guys, get over there. I really don't want to leave B.
Watch it! It's a scout!
Oh my god, dude. Nice kill.
I am your father.
Ah, come on, dudes. James McDavid, thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it, bro.
We've been defeated, boys, but remember the Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mother's.
Next is Japan. Probably, you think Japan is going to be after the French, or you think they're going to do Russian and then Japan? I got to take a look at the way the pictures from the map packs look. we'll probably be able to tell a little bit better. Yeah. Plus it takes me a little while to hit my the controls down from when I switch from whatever console. Russia and then Japan. Blake T, what's going on, brother? Alright, we should probably go to B, man, to try to get this flag. Probably got some snipers overlooking this area. Oh, there's a dude right there. Oh my god, all there is just grenades and bombs. I swear. Probably need some health. Slowly but surely, I guess. He's over there. They're probably gonna get in there. Oh my god, just mortars everywhere. What is, can our where is our airship?
We have taken objective butter.
Our airship needs to do something, man. Needs to help out a little bit. Just a little bit. Wow. Okay. Let me they're just all the way in the back. If we can get A, then we can probably push up a little bit better. I don't want to leave B because... Oh my god, they're all over here, man. Gosh dang it, man. Where is this dude at? He's around here somewhere. Hopefully they can take A, man. I mean, I just really want to hold this flag down as much as I can. There's a guy running around here somewhere. If I could find him, that would be awesome. Oh, he's dead. I mean, I want to go push by A, but I'm afraid to leave B. Oh my god, dude. Guys, watch your right, man. There's a dude right there, homie.
Sire! Enemy shock trooper!
He's probably gonna look over here. I can't see. Oh man, oh my god, there are too many of them. Alright, cool, man. Yeah, we got subs coming in on Monday. It's awesome, man. I mean, the channel has been... Damn it! Losing butter again.
Spotted an
enemy. Gosh dang it, man. You ready for Friday? Yeah, I think a lot of people are ready for Friday, man. On a Monday, right? You start?
We have taken objective apples.
Cody, what's going on, bro? How you doing? Awesome, guys. Feel free. Guys, if there are enough of you guys in here, let me know and I can leave this squad and we could have our own squad or whatnot. I don't know if there's somebody over here. Yeah, snipers over here. Oh, they got that dude over there. What is that? Alright, that tank needs to move up a little bit. That'd be kind of nice. Tank, move up a little bit, man. Tank needs to move up a little, just a little bit. There's a dude with a mortar somewhere over here. Wow, we lost apples.
Machine gun, watch it, boys.
All right, come on, guys. We lost A. Jeez. Oh, there's nobody over there anymore. I hate that it does that. Look at that sniper. Just waiting. Just waiting there for people. Shoot him in the foot. I swear I love this Martini. I swear I love this Martini. It's so satisfying to use. Oh, so dirty.
Spotted a machine gun.
I want to protect B, man. These guys have to move on A. They have to move on A, man. Wow, dudes.
That's an enemy medic. Machine gun. One of theirs.
Oh my gosh, I'm getting shot at big time. Yeah, I love it, dude. Let me see if I can go help these guys at A, man, because maybe I can help these guys a little bit over here. Probably not. Now they see me. Now they're freaking angry at me as hell, man. They're angry at me as hell, bro. Oh, man. Wow, we have... Did that thing go down, our airship? It didn't do anything, did it? That sucks. Dr. Calibre. It's just hanging up there. Why doesn't he help? Wow, dude. Wow, man. Come on, dude. That sniper at. We need to. People need to be at A.
We have taken objective Butler.
He should be. The guy in the behemoth should be going for A. Big time. I know there's a guy around here somewhere. Where'd he go? He must have ran somewhere. I saw a dude back here. Where the heck did he go? Oh my gosh. Alright, we got teammates here now. No, we need to get to A though. I don't know which side.
A sentry kit is available.
Wow, they're all over there. Start picking them off. Alright.
A sentry kit is available.
He needs to come over here to A now. Alright, dude. I'm Fresh Boy. What's going on, dude? I'll add you. If you friended me, I'll add you on a little bit, man.
Wow.
Oh, crap. You know where I am. Ciao, dudes. Need to back up a little bit. They have a sentry gun over there. Let's see if I can help the team as much as I can over here. Why is... He needs to come over here to A, man.
Enemy machine gun sighted.
Dude, a machine gun there. I'm going to move up a little bit. Like, how hard does it take these two flags, man? That he needs to come over here more to A. Like, he is... Dude, he is messing up.
Enemy shock trooper moving around.
How did I miss that?
We are losing objective...
What? How are we losing B, man? Need to help these guys out over here.
Enemy shock trooper.
Help. Damn it! How'd I miss him? Damn it, guys. Come on, let's get in here. Oh, we lost B, though. Jeez, man. Alright, dude, if you friended me, then I'll add you in a little bit. Wow, dude. This is crazy how we don't have this flag yet.
Right now.
Do they know how to drop drop some artillery bombs on them? You're on top of the behemoth trying to snipe down. Let me see if I can assist these guys. What?
I can see an enemy medic.
Let's see where they're coming from. Looks like we're getting B now.
We are losing objective apple.
Ah. Nice. Oh my god, we're losing A again, man. I should have left A. Here come the, oh my gosh, let me help these guys. This is ridiculous, man. We're just gonna get stuck over here. Oh my god, can I move? Jesus, I can't move past a piece of rock, man. That's crazy. Come on, guys. I'll even go over here, dude. Come on. One well-timed mortar is gonna kill all of us over here. Oh my god, we're losing butter again. Ridiculous, man.
We have taken objective
apples. Wow, dude. Can we get butter, please, guys? I'll stay here. I'll stay over here today. Hopefully they can get butter.
We have lost objective butter.
Wow. Wow, we. Ada, what's up, Blue? What's going on?
We lost this attack, boys, but we can and we will attack one last time. So sound your battle cries across the roof of Europe and let's move on them again.
Come on, boys, let's go. Good tries. Seven. Even with the regular PS4 and the Xbox One, there is a little bit of a graphical difference. The thing is, the Xbox One over the PS4 will hold better, a little bit better frames. You'll get a little bit more consistent frames, but the Pro just runs so much better. It's what the game should run at. I mean, obviously PC is a totally different beast, but I mean, it's the way the game should run. They're all over the place. Wow, they're all over there, man.
Enemy machine gun.
Oh, leading my shot way too. Oh my gosh. so close. I'm trying to level up my Martini all the way to level 100. That's why I've been using it. Calamari, what's going on, dude? I mean, I'm doing my job by trying to suppress these guys. Let's see if I can get up here. Let's see if we can do anything. Oh, boy. Probably not. There are no planes up here, so. Oh, I was gonna knife him. Oh, my gosh. Oh my god, the damn smoke, man. NASCAR, what's going on, dude?
We are losing objective butter.
Oh boy, man. Yeah, this is the last battalion, dude. We can't even get out the first zone, bro. Why is this guy not circling on top of, why is he not circling on top of A to help us out? I would love to know that, bro.
Got some ammo.
Oh wow, we could take it from over here. That's absolutely crazy. You could take it from this far. I never knew that, to be honest with you. Alright, dude. You guys need to move up a little bit.
We have taken objective apples. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Dude, that takes way too much health. I think they just let us take that flag, to be honest with you. Let's see if we can take B, man, real quick before they all head over here. Damn, they got the, let's see if we can take some of those guys out that are shooting. Oh, no. Oh, my God, the bombers now. William, what's going on? We're trying to grab flags, but there's nothing we can do, man. Grab an A right here.
We have taken objective butter.
There's gonna be somebody over here. I know there's somebody over here.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Wow, we took B already. Okay. They probably just want to let this game go on a little bit longer.
Secured the sector.
And all those guys over there. I always like to get A. I like to get A. On this side. Looks like they're already getting good stuff. I wouldn't be surprised if they had some snipers over there on the top. Go to A and then probably they already got that. Let me head over to B. See if there are any snipers up there. There usually are. Whoa, hey, man. Number 22. I know they're over here. I know there's a guy over here. Let's see if he... The medic.
Need a medic over here.
Let me check that over here for you guys. Over here, I think they're up on top though. I think I saw a couple guys up on top. We can just keep on moving a little bit as much as we can. Yeah, he's on top over there.
Over there.
I couldn't see him. Damn it. Where's this guy coming from? What? No way, man. Where's this guy at? Did they all spawn on him? Oh god, they're shaking.
We are losing objective apples.
Wow. Lost apples, we lost B. I don't know where they're coming
from.
Oh, they're all over there, man. Let's try to get over here and... crap. Damn it! Posh, yeah. I'm gonna try to use the Martini as much. I wanna level it up to the highest class I can get. Jason, thank you for stopping by, bro. We have taken objective butter. Unless they nerf it again, then I won't use it. But I'm happy with the buff they gave it. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Bro, bro, bro, bro, bro. Guy, hit him. Lost A. Damn, I'm gonna die over here. All good though. Can't see anything because I am so hurt. What's going on, Jason? How you doing, bro? Thank you for stopping by, my dude. Appreciate it. Appreciate each and every one of you guys that are hanging out over here. Oh, there's a dude right there. There's another dude right there. Yeah. There's a dude over there.
Watch it, boys. Need ammunition.
We have lost objective butter. Whoa, there's a whole bunch of them over there. Oh my god, grenades. They love grenades, dude. We have taken objective apples. Let me see if I can spawn over here, man. Seems like they're all... Gotta try to outplay these guys.
Enemy machine gun. Throw the grenade.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Objective taken. Keep it going, boys.
We have lost objective Apple.
They're over there, dudes. Whose gas? Is that our gas or theirs? Yeah.
We have taken the second.
That's... Yeah. Before, in like... In games like Call of Duty, it's usually the pro players that bitch you played about everything, the guys that are doing oh man, the competitive scene, but I don't know.
We have secured the sector.
That is true, man. I mean, I definitely like the gun now. I mean, way more than before. Watch out, dude. I'll back you up, homie. Got you. Oh my god, here we got the bullshit gas grenades. Where's this guy at? Get him, landship! Oh my god. Ah! Good try, guys. Good try. I mean, to be honest with you, when it first came out, it was a little bit OP, man. I mean, it was just a little... The way it is now is absolutely perfect. You know, because you do have to have a little bit, you know, just a little bit of skill in order to really use it correctly, you know? I know you're going to back up. I know you're going to back up. Sniper don't want none. Oh, no. There's a sniper right there, guys. He's just ADSing down there big time. Oh man, I couldn't. There were too many dudes over here just hanging out. Yeah. Oh yeah, damn, Brandon, too bad. It was amazing in its prime, dude. It's like you could one shot kill anybody from anywhere, bro. Amazing. The Calibre. Oh man, the greatest troll gun of all time, dude. That's what it is. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to get past this one, fellas. Looks like they're all set up over here. They are all set up, dudes. Oh, no way. Right there, dude. Got him? Oh my gosh. Maybe we gotta flank around? That's what I'm thinking. Okay, everybody's flagged around over there, but they're all getting destroyed. All getting destroyed. Which way to go? What is that up there? Oh, they got an artillery truck is what it is, bro.
Enemy tank! Over there!
Oh my god, there's too many people. This dude is gonna come over here, I know he is. Oh my god, the artillery truck got me. Damn it, man. Kitty tear gun. Like, do we have less people? What's going on here? Yikes. We just can't really advance that well. We got the artillery truck's done though. Right? Oh my god, they are all over there, dudes. I'm gonna try to mark them for you guys as much as I can, man. Sorry to take them out for you guys. Whoa, that was straight on, bro. I mean, this is pretty much over. Whoa, what the heck? I have to say, we got him.
20 of our soldiers remain.
Seven, I'm playing on a 4K monitor. Oh, no way. He's probably gonna wait for me to slip out here. Nice. Yeah, this is pretty much done, guys. I mean, you have to just like back up a little bit, because
saying it. I'm guessing that the haste with which we launched our attack has cost us dearly. This is a sad day for the people of America.
If you're playing like FPS games, the best monitors are probably between a 24 and I would like to say a 27 inch monitor. Also go probably if you can get a 1 millisecond response time, it'd be pretty awesome. 1v1 Calibre? Yikes. Yeah, good try, man. We did a good try over here. Yeah, have you ever seen the size of the actual bullets for the Calibre? Looks pretty funny. All right, let's open. What I'll do is I'll open a battle pack around. I want to open all. I'm probably gonna open them all though tonight, because I'm hoping I can get a skin for either the Martini or the 1895 or the Gewehr 98. Those are my three. Also the SMLE. Actually, any of the sniper variants, I'll be glad to have. Decent. What is going on here? Why is it not displaying? Listen, all in all, Dice did a great job with this game. I can't even complain. That's not cool, Semigloss. Oh man, you better grind it out, dude. 1903 noob. It's not a noob gun, man. It's just a long range weapon.
On the anniversary of their humiliating defeat at Caporetto,
Oh, hold on. Ah, damn it. We'll open it next round, guys. I don't want to open it when playing operations because I've always had bad luck of opening battle packs during operations and losing the actual battle packs, which is not cool. Especially since they're so hard to come by in this game. Alright, let's match make this up. Guys, we are going to be less than a week away from this DLC. I can't wait. I hope they release it at least like at maybe like 2 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Because I'll stay up for that. Yeah, the Gewehr 98, Posh, that is, if you look at my stats, that's the second most kills I have. I love the Gewehr 98 sniper variant. It's so accurate. I used to like the Russian 1895 as well. I mean, any three of those are usually my go-to gun. Or I would use the, I guess, the SMLE infantry version. I have the Lawrence of Arabia skin, so I usually throw that one on. Like, I wish I could just, I don't know, I would like to use all the sniper rifles, but I want to get this. I think when I hit the Martini, hits the, I guess, level 100 server star, then I'll retire for a little while and change it up. Legendary SMLE. Awesome, dude. The Russian? Really? Russian 1895 in camps? That gun, you could kind of get aggressive because it bolts so quickly. You know, you'd be able to get multiple shots off. Jason, of course. Of course you'll be killed melee, bro. Alright, so we are defending. Alright. We're defending. Alright, so I already know. Give me some guys over here. What? There's no. Oh, there he is. Nope. Uh oh. Alright, let's go over here. I think this game just actually started, so. Whoa.
Aufpassen, ein Speer!
Damn it, man. Look at that. Prone hanging out. That's fun. The M95 infantry. Damn, why you spawn me all the way back here?
We are losing objective.
Oh man. We can get them down just a little bit. Damn it, I wasted that. Shit. Off in here with him. Whose gas is that? That's their gas? Get out of here. They're probably just launching, look at all them snipers up there. Look at all them snipers over there, just hiding, dude. Should we take those guys all out? Switch it up.
We are losing objective apples.
Yeah, they're just camping up on the top of the hill.
Go,
hear me. We got a couple guys all the way on top of the... All the way on top, dudes. They got a tank right there. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Let's see where that sniper's at. I know there's a sniper just hiding. Yep. They're just hiding back there, dudes. I'd watch out. Oh my gosh. Man, this is a rough start to the round.
We are losing objective action.
These guys, where are these guys? Are they like up on top? Yeah, they're up on top over here, dudes. Good kill. There's another one over here. Pyro, what's going on, dude? How you doing? They're just gonna camp up on top of the hill. Nothing too spectacular there. Our snipers need to move up on them a little bit. Oh boy. Yeah, dudes, grenade. Yep. Oh my god. Let's just guard this area, man. If we can get them down to 100 over here, I'll be pretty happy. Oh my god, that's coming this way. We need a couple of artillery guys. Come on this way. I didn't know if he was dead. What's going on in here? Probably gonna lose that.
We have lost objective apples.
Damn, there's a freaking... Let me see if we can get over here. This be weird. Come on, guys, everybody. Oh my god, forget about it, man. We're gonna die. We're all gonna die. Carter, I don't know if I'll be on PS4. Seeing how the night goes. I haven't yet decided. Oh, that's not a good idea. There is a lot of vehicles coming this way. Snipers should be down. They have vehicles over there. Is that thing still up? Nope. It's over there. Dude. There's a dude right there. Oh my gosh. Ah! God dang it. Whoa, whoa. What the heck? That truck is coming our way. Let's see. There might be a dude right here. Oh, they got him. Yeah, they're just all on top over there.
A sentry gate is available near your location.
Nice, nice kill. Look at all them dudes over there. Let's see if Alright, guys. You guys can't join by server name on operations. Hold on, is that our gas? I wish there was a way that we could tell that was like our friendly gas, you know? Ah, damn it, I can't believe that. What? He should be dead.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
We're doing all right here, guys. You guys are doing all right. Let's see if we can light this vehicle up, man. I think he was headed down that one. You guys got him? I want to make sure you guys got him. I'm going to try to take this vehicle out. Oh, he backed up. Dude, watch out, bro. You're going to get sniped. What the guy's waiting for? This guy's just like... Really, dude? Is that fun? Dude, is still over there. Scoped in. Oh, crap. Damn it. Rush? Yeah, Rush is not... I'm not gonna say he's not meant for this game, but Rush was definitely better on Battlefield 3.
We have lost objective Butter.
This game was definitely made for operations. Oh my god, how do we lose Butter? What? Let's take this back. People, your game? That's funny. Oh my god, here comes the grenade spam.
We have taken objective apples.
What is that? Oh my gosh, I need to get B back. Let's go get B back. Thank you, sirs. Got B. I was waiting for that no scope. Waiting for it. Oh my god, dudes. Who's over here? Who is over here? Yes! We got it! Damn it.
Maschinengewehr, eindeutig feindlich.
Oh, we're losing A. Let me go to A. Elephant gun? This basically is almost like elephant gun, man. This thing is crazy.
20 attackers remain.
Let me see if I can help these guys out. Come on, dudes. Ah! Get that back. There's only a couple of them over here. Good plays, man. Good defense. Good defense. Yeah, I'm gonna play Friday. Throwback Thursday. Rohan, what's going up, man? There should be Russian maps. They'll probably introduce those Russian maps. Steal yourselves again. In the... Not the next... DLC, but the DLC after probably will be the Russian. Hopefully, what I'm hoping is they'll have some snow maps. That would be awesome.
The enemy is being
all right, let me try to help the team here by Travel, what's going on, man? How's it going? You can get in that sniping from the airship. If that airship comes over here, I'm gonna switch to the Gewehr 98 and I'm probably try to snipe all of them out of that that little area. There it is. Guys, this thing is underrated, man. This thing is underrated. This thing is underrated, bro. I'm telling you guys. And you get mad points from it, too. Yep. Watch them nerf this thing. Oh, the machine gun's too OP. This guy's doing a great job, man. Thing is, we gotta take this behemoth down, man. This guy's gonna try to come over here. Let me see if I can catch him. Where he starts causing trouble over there. If they had a good sniper, they could take me out. To be honest with you. Because I'm pretty stationary. Somebody's probably gonna hop in there though. They're all hopping out of there. They're probably gonna try to come up here. I'm probably gonna get off of here as soon as that part blows up. We're gonna get that done. If we can get that done, then I'll probably get off of here for a little bit. Yep, I'm gonna get off of here. They'll probably be coming up the hill. Lost a sector though. See if we can see. Now he's not gonna come this way. I mean, now he's not gonna. Oh, actually, hold on, he might. Oh, why would you do that, bro? Why would you do that? We had guys on the AA gun that could help. That would be awesome. They keep on hitting it up, it's gonna go down. Wow, look at all those guys. Oh my god, they are so mad at me. Somebody's mad at me. Ah. Oh my god, so angry. So angry. Alright. Alright, let me try to take those. It should be going down soon, but let me see if I can take some of those guys out of the airship over here. Oh, it's going down. Forget about it. Why did I switch this? They're pretty much done. See if I can get a couple of cheap kill here. Plus 8. There it goes. Giveaway. I don't know, man. Like, if I ever, like, made the money, like, on here, I would definitely give back to everybody that is supported. Let's think about opening up the tips or whatever. But I know for YouTube, you have to have, like, 1,000 subscribers for that. I know you could do it via Streamlabs and all the other stuff. So, I don't know. We'll see. Like, I didn't want to make this channel all about, like, trying to make money for myself or whatever. I just mean to... Oh, damn it. I thought we pretty lost this sector. Meant to make this channel have fun. Shannon, thank you for the sub. Get people to... Bring people together. Oh my god, the movement is crazy. Oh damn, he got him already. We are losing objective apples. Where is this dude? No way. Wow, enemy hit. That's crazy. 4. I have 4 damage. Flare gun. Flare gun did the job. Tank plays, what's up? What's going on, buddy? Oh my gosh. They are all over coming over here. He got usually got some guys up on the hill. Damn it. Somebody spawned next to me. Oh, no. Yeah, you know he's going to go down. Ben, what's going on, dude? All right, let's get back to the Martini. I wanted to switch to 98 to try to snipe those snipers out from the behemoths, but they're obviously down, so... Everything is good, man. Can you show us the inside of an airship? The only part of airship that you can see is the cockpit where you're driving. Or if you're actually on the gunners, but you really don't see the inside of the airship. Yeah, the crashing is kind of crazy. Alright, we lost B. I want to go get B back, man. B is the... Ah, damn it. Took too much time. Let's go up there. And try to get B back. I don't know exactly where these guys are. Try to see. Damn, we should have been rushed up so fast. Oh man, watch out, dude. A couple guys over here, man. I think I seen them. Oh, look at this guy. Camping. He was camping. There's a dude right here. Hoping you got him. Oh. Damn, was hurt already. It was horrible. I do kind of like that they make us, Whoa, what's going on, dude? Dude, there's a couple of them behind us, dude. They're actually behind us. Oh my god, how is he not... How did he not kill us, bro? Alright, guys, come on. Let's go. I just need to know. Holy crap. They are all over there, man. They're probably gonna come over this side. What? How did you not die, man? Yeah, we're trying. We're trying. I think everybody is still like hanging out down by A though. They don't want to push on top of the hill. Trying to get up there. But all we really do is gotta keep A. I think I'm the only idiot that is trying to go up by B. But it's good if we could put pressure a little bit on these guys. If we could put pressure on these guys, enough pressure, then I think it'll be worth it. Yep. Let's see, there's somebody over here. Oh, damn it! All right, cool. That jumping animation almost got me killed. This probably isn't a good idea, but F it, man. We'll put pressure on these guys over here.
We are losing objective apples.
Damn, everybody needs to spawn over here by B. Good kills.
We have lost objective apples.
Wow, that was messed up, man. Matthew, what's going on?
Retreat to the next sector.
Matthew, thank you for something, dude. I appreciate it, dude. There might be a couple guys over here already. If we make it, I'll be very surprised. Oh my god, I can't believe we made it over here. This is crazy.
Retreat successful.
Okay.
To defend the sector.
Let's defend the sector, fellas. Kent, thank you for the sub, man. Appreciate it, bro. Guys, you guys, anybody here who's thinking of subbing, always remember to go into your privacy settings and make sure it's open or off. Oh my god, I wish I had the 98. Look at all them. Oh man, that was dirty. That was absolutely dirty.
We are losing objective.
Gosh dang it. What are we losing? Apples. Oh man, I should have switched to Gewehr 98. It'd be so much easier for kills. What? How did I miss that? Let me try to go get this guy. He's gonna be coming up this way. I'm trying to get my no-scopes down a little bit better. Cool, Eric, what's going on, dude? Pyro, man, thanks for showing the love, dude. I appreciate it.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Oh my god, this is smart. It's smart of them, though. I'm gonna see if I can go to Charlie. Oh wow. See, they have everybody over here at Charlie. We got a tank over there. The tank is coming for us. They got people all over the place. We got guys hanging out in B. They need to. Martini is dirty. Yes, it is. I was already hurt. He's gonna get me anyways. Damn, maybe I should have. Nah, I'll stick with the Martini. I was gonna switch to 98, but we need to get these flags back, guys. Yanni, what's going on, man? How you doing? Dude, let's try to get these flags back. How you doing? Looks like we're getting C. So let's see where they are today. We should be able to get C back. They're slowly getting them back. Dude, do you have the tank of air? Gosh, son of a gun. Ah, almost had him. Yeah, everybody camp, man. You don't want to freaking die in real life. The amount of, you know how crazy it is, the amount of people that died in those wars? It's just crazy. The Russian infantry? Yeah, dude. I've always liked the Russian. Oh, bad. Damn, this is bad. Bad area spawn. Let's see if we can move it up a little bit. They took C back. Dude, right there, homie. I'm letting you get him. What the heck was that? Kent, I am, what am I, rank 92 or something? Oh, no, on the Xbox? I honestly don't know. I think I'm at rank 30 on the Xbox. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountains. I love collaterals, bro. They're so satisfying. These guys are doing a great job, though. Yeah, dude. The amount of people. Can you imagine, bro? The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. And it's crazy. Like, now these days, like, 5 people die in a war, 10 people die in a war. It's, like, such a big deal. Oh, crap. I didn't want to spawn here. Hopefully those planes could go take them out. That'd be kind of nice. Yeah, we should have, Alright, dude, go ahead. Go, dude. Oh, man, almost. It was turning, that's why I got him. Oh, he got him. Nice. Yeah, man. Stuff like that is just sad, bro. What the heck? Oh, he's got the tank of air? Where are these guys at? I'm traveling.
We have lost objective Charlie.
There's only one dude over there. See if I can get him. What? Oh, he's the airplane dude. Oh, they're all over here now. They're all mad at my ass. They're all gonna kill me. Objective butter. Wow, we're losing butter. Let's see if I can creep up behind him. See if I can do that. See if I can creep behind these guys. Alright, somebody got him. Let's see if I can creep up behind these guys. I think they went this way. Bullet, what's going on, bro? I think we're good at apples, right? That thing is almost down. What's going on, dude? Oh, wow. We're going to lose these flags, huh? Nobody's shooting it. Oh, it's almost down. Let's see if we can light it up over here. 1 damage. There we go. Now that that's down, it should be easier to take these guys out. Let's go get C, man. Looks like we're getting A. Gonna go C back, get C back. Holy crap. That does not follow me. He's gonna hide over there. You guys should run. You want me to run and get him? I'll run and get him. I don't care about that stuff. Oh, he's running. Oh, no way! Run over there.
We have lost objective butter.
I think he is... He might be over there still. Bro. Damn it. I could have saved his life earlier. Butter is going to be kind of hard to get now. Oh, dear. Oh, my God. Look at those snipers all the way in the back. Not really doing anything. Hell yeah, bro. Gotta keep that sharp, bro. Hopefully we can get some health back, and then we can go challenge these guys at B a little bit. See him at B? I see him over there. I see somebody over there.
We're jumping now.
What? I have to say, I shot that dude in the face. 3%. Get stuck in the bone sometimes. Don't you hate when that happens, bro? Ah, crap. I want to grab a little bit of health back before I start moving up over there. And guys.
It's hot, honey, chunk!
Bros, why are you running away from the fight, man? Guys. Oh, come on! These guys ran away from the fight. These guys ran away from the fight. That's why you guys died. That was not cool, man. Guys, go down with the fight, dude. Guys are running away like track stars. Who's just like track stars. Nikolai, what's going on, buddy? How are you doing? Hope you're doing well, bud. Let's see. I'm getting up over here. Is there one guy? Where'd he go? Love the no scope. I love it. It's so satisfying. Oh my god. Ooh, dude, get him! Oh my god, what is this guy doing? Yo, we had this. Look at this artillery truck guy. He totally missed that sniper.
We have lost objective.
All right, guys, come on. Gonna get him. Oh, dude, go away. Oh, is that? Dude. Oh my gosh, they are all over the place. I'm gonna die. It's all good though. Oh my god, too many of them. Ah, damn it. I'm doing all right, Nikolai. Welcome to the stream, man. Feel free to engage with anybody in here. Everybody's pretty cool. We have a great bunch of guys in here. Look at that. We took that back. Good stuff, guys. Let me hop in here and try to help the guys out a little bit more. Oh, he got blown up. Oh, these guys are over here. Oh my god, is that a mortar? Dude. Damn, guy! Get in my way. Oh my god, if you pick me up, I would love that. Oh, you're amazing, dude. Awesome. Damn it. GG, guys. We have defeated Nikolai, the gun is, if you get used to the gun, it'll be really good, bro. There are a lot of people that still don't like it. I always say to each his own.
It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.
Oh, you guys were watching somebody together? All the weapons in this game are pretty subjective, guys. Somebody could be really nasty with, you know, the 1903, the SMLE. If you play with a gun long enough, you're gonna get good with it. I just started to replay with this gun after they nerfed it, and I absolutely love it. I mean, there are people that don't like it, but hey, that is on them. Damn, 25 vehicles destroyed. Jesus. Yeah, this gun is it's pretty awesome, man. Alright, so let's open up a battle pack before we even get going to the next round. Let's open up a battle pack, guys. I know we got one earlier. One extra one. I don't want this weapon. What did I do before I stream? Are you talking about for work? I mean, I still have a regular job. I pretty much just do this, you know, for fun. I was in a gang. Jason, do not spread any rumors, brah. I still work, this is not my full-time job, dude. This is just a, something on the side to hang, you know. It's really a release mechanism. Hang out and stuff. Trade routes and strategic positions. Controlling them was therefore a critical step in winning the war. A secret agent? No, man. I work in the tech field.
Belasıyla da, nimetiyle de nicedir bu topraklarda. Kara altın ki, devletleri kılar imparatorluk, Adem evladını da canavar. Canavarlar ki, sırf cenk etmekten anlarlar. Bu topraklardan petrol fışkırmaya devam ettikçe, su çölde bir serap gibi ırak olacaktır buralarda.
Alright, let's see what type of teammates I get here. Pretty much our team has been doing its thing last couple of games, man. Jason, man, I'm a Battlefield 1 secret agent. That is my job. Of his hood.
The British have landed on our shores.
Oh man, damn, Jason. Whoa, what's going on? Okay, so it's not too bad. So we are defending. All right, let's get out by A. Cody, no problem, man. Anytime. Like I said, everybody is always free to play. Free to play over here, dude. That's, oh god. That was a stupid move by me. I got way too aggressive. Alright, let's see. They're probably gonna get A really quick. Let me spawn by there. I should have just laid back a little bit. Oh my goodness. The craziness. Oh my gosh. There was somebody up there. All right, cool. Let's, dudes. All right, let's, they got a tank over there. By A. Nice, they got a, we got a big boy tank. Oh no, get him, guys. We got that type of tank over there. Come on, guys, get him. We have lost him. Wow. These guys got a. Oh, wow. There's a whole bunch of dudes over here. Guys, gotta light him up. Oh, nice. Guys, got him. Nice. Now let's try to defend over here. Yeah, there's a lot. Oh, look at all them snipers just hiding up there. Maybe we should try to go on the right and try. Martini's level 10. Level 10 scout. Damn it. Oh, he backed up. Watch out for these snipers over here. Oh my gosh. Damn it. Where did that sniper go? I need to re-up. If you play the objective, Nikolai, that's what levels your class up the most. You don't have to get like crazy amount of kills or anything. I'm just gonna defend this area right here. See if I can defend it as much as I can. We got snipers over here. Yep. Nice. Good kills. Look at that guy. Snipers. Their snipers just laying back. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
We are losing objective butter.
Get it. Wow, dudes, we're losing butter. Wow, we're gonna lose the sector. Yeah, the graphics, you know, for this gen are pretty good, dude. Crap. Son of a gun, man. I'm gonna retreat, dude.
Retreat to the next sector.
Let's retreat a little bit. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty tough right here. Cause they're gonna come up pretty hard on this area. See, I don't know. This is where the Gewehr 98 sniper would help. Cause I would look at all those guys hanging out there. Like, how many people have they actually killed? Probably somewhere. They got a horse. Dude on horseback over there. They got a sniper over there. Are we losing B already? I wouldn't be surprised if we lost B. They're all coming over here. They have a tank. Everybody wishes Battlefield one was free. I don't think our snipers are really... I know I'm gonna die over here, but... Whatever, man. Let's take all these dudes out, man. This is all about defending, guys. Oh my god, there's a sniper over there, and they're just waiting for me. So, whatever. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, they threw a gas grenade. Alright, let's get back in this game. Like, these guys aren't going to want to, like... These guys aren't going to want to move up at all. Their snipers are all posted in the back. They got a vehicle over there. If we only had a tank, we'd probably be able to destroy that. Destroy them.
We are losing objective apples.
What? A ver. Come on, guys, help out. Help out over there. Come on, snipers, help out, please. Like, we have snipers on the team, but. That guy is just letting them. See if we can. These guys need to start shooting these guys, man. That'd be great.
We have lost objective butter.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I need to. I think I'm the only one shooting that tank. That's absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous that I'm the only one shooting the tank. We trying, guys. We are trying. I promise you. I think they're gonna take A.
We have taken
all the guys are just laying back, pretty much. Oh, they actually destroyed the tank. Good kill, man. Now let's see where they are, if they're coming up this way. Sometimes they usually like to come up this way. Anybody with any health? No? Oh, you're all snipers over here. Hiding. Ooh, you got him. Pick him out. See if there are any more guys over here. There's a whole bunch of them over there. What the way? Oh, man. He's just laying down. That should be a free kill right there. Ah! Need too much. Let's see where they are. Stuff, man. I want to get over here. Gaston, what's going on, man? How you doing? I'm doing okay. Doing okay, buddy. How you doing? What? What? What's up with that? Alright, he's dead. Oh, no. Come on, dudes. What a surprise, dude. You're hiding all the way over there. Should we take those guys out? Yeah, we'll take those guys out. Those guys are... Seriously? I'm gonna take each and every one of those dudes out. They're about to die. They are about to die, guys. They don't even know it. What is this going on over here? We have you guys up there. What are you guys doing? Is that a vehicle coming over here?
We are losing objective butter.
Wow, no way, man. How'd I miss that? Many of them. What are you guys doing? Come on, help out. Help out, fellas. Can't kill them all. Damn it, man. Alright, let's see what spawns me. I don't know, you guys are just hanging out back here.
50 attackers remain.
What is that? What? No way. What? about to say, no way. Cool. So he's dead. Let me try to get the other guys out over here. I know we have some snipers that are still on the... They love hanging out on the rocks over there. Alright, let me defend V over here. Landship. Gaston, my name is actually in the description. So if you look at the description, you'll see my name. Frankie fingers.
We are losing objective button.
Oh my god. Good play, guys.
We have lost objective button.
Oh crap. Oh no way. What is the stop shaking screen? Wow. I don't think I've ever been this bad on the G98. Oh my goodness. Terrible. Terrible, man. Alright, let's see if we can pick it up, dude. These guys are at. Samuel, thank you for coming by, man. Appreciate it, dude.
We won. Such brave fighting, my brothers. But though the Imperial Beast has been wounded, it still lives. Prepare to defend again.
Two defenses. Oh boy, they got the Dreadnought here now. That's great.
The enemy is being reinforced with a Dreadnought.
Got the Dreadnought. Oh boy, this is gonna be crazy right here. Hopefully those guys can take that over there. I think they're all sniping over there. This is a nice little area. Hang out. See where they're all hanging. They might all be hanging out in the back. No way.
O tarafta. Dreadnought tarafı muharebe gemisi.
Looks like we got that area down. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, they're all over. What are you guys doing over there? Oh my god, do I actually have a medic that's gonna pick me up? Thank you, sir. Awesome. I like to say thank you when people pick me up. I think it's a polite thing to do. Alright, now we got this little area covered right here. Now we can kind of try to pick these guys up. That damn Dreadnought. That damn Dreadnought. Oh my god. This is a bad spot, because that freaking Dreadnought is going to come over here. Is this our gas or theirs? Go away, gas. Oh, you like Overwatch? Yeah, it's cool when you start playing for a little bit, but I don't know, after a while, oh, I kind of got bored of it.
We are losing objective button.
Bir makinalı tüfek görüldü.
It's definitely cool if you have like a whole team to go with you, Aaron. You know? I had a couple of my buddies on Xbox. I had it on Xbox. Definitely cool. But when I started playing it, I guess it's before they really nerfed a lot of the things. So they had a lot of OP classes or OP characters that everybody would just straight use. Oh my god, that dreadnought. Let me see if I can is there anything to shoot this thing with over here? Can I shoot it with this thing? Yeah, that's not hitting anything. We got a land ship over there, guys. Oh my god, dude. I think it's annoying. Guys gonna get like so many kills just launching. King Snorlax, where are you going? Thank you. No? I guess not. What the hell is going on? Okay, game. My game is stuck. I swear, man, on the Xbox, there's always something, dude. There's always something, man. There's always something on Xbox. I swear. The worst. Always something going on. Those deaths were so stupid. Man, this goddamn Dreadnought, man. That's the only thing that's killing me. All my deaths are gonna be by this damn thing. That was weird. Showed him passing me. Is there anything we could use to hit that thing? See, they're not advancing. So it's not like they're doing anything. It's just...
O tarafta bir düşman hücum kıtası askeri var.
Running after this dude. See if I can help it. I have a feeling that Dredd's not gonna kill me though. I have a feeling that thing is gonna destroy me. Yeah, no scope though. I think they probably destroyed the field guns. Look at that dude, he's just probably just waiting to come over here. Let me throw this over here for these guys. I don't know where their snipers are. Oh, their snipers are back there. Oh, he's dead. That dredgenaut probably gonna stay the whole game, but they're not doing nothing. They can't advance nowhere. I mean, they had a chance before. Ah, crap. He stopped. My bad. And the planes. It's always the planes and the dredgenaut. Only thing that's gonna kill me. All good though, man. My guys are really doing a great job of holding these guys down. You guys get him? Yes, sir. Where are you snipers at, man? Trying to figure out where to go. Alright, dudes. Where do you guys want to go? Is that a, that thing is still alive? No! Come on, dudes. What are you guys doing? What were you guys doing? Just looking at him. Shoot him. All deaths from everything is dredgenaut. Actually, guys, you should just let them take this zone so we can go to Suez. I want to play on Suez. But I have a feeling these guys do not want them to win this game, so. What? Losing out. Froze. Oh, nice. Where are these guys at? I know they're somewhere over here. Enemy hit, huh? Oh my gosh. No way, man. Oh my god. Stupid mortars. Yeah, we need somebody in a plane. Actually, we do have somebody in a plane, but I have no idea what he's doing. He should be bombing the dreadnought. But he's probably just trying to get kills for himself. Which is all good. I understand. I understand the greediness. Guys, you guys should team up on this guy. Robert, it is a more practical gun. But I'm not a practical person. How you doing, Robert? Sniper! Oh my god. I'm telling you, man. Look at all my deaths. Rarely is it gonna be infantry kills. It's gonna be a mortar, vehicle, dreadnought, whatever. Yeah, cavalry is probably one of the best, only because you can heal yourself and throw out ammo and stuff. Oh, somebody got him. Oh no. Ah! New way. Where did this dude get out? Got out somewhere. cavalry. Oh my god, we lost the zone. Everybody's gonna stay back. Just so we can, like, extend the game. I have a feeling. Let me, spawn there, because... Oh my god, why would it spawn me over there?
We have lost the sector.
Robert, probably to be a team... You know, only thing is, probably think of if they're in a... Rolling in a team or a squad of a bunch of friends. You know. Maybe one guy supports so they can just provide ammo to everybody else. That's all I can really think about. Oh my god, man. These planes. Individually? Yeah, I can understand that. Sometimes I'll use the support, though. Just to mess, you know, I don't know. Sometimes it's good to switch it up, I guess.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Ooh, they're over here now. Yeah, I've had so many medics just pass. I don't know. Pass me by. I don't know why you would do that though. Oh boy, who is hitting me? Who shot me? Oh, there's mad people up here. Wait, is he alive? How did he get up here? Anybody else up here? If that dreadnought goes down, it's pretty much over. Using planes on console. Can't seem to get any kills. There are a lot of guys. It's really just practice, man, with the planes. Just like everything else, I guess. Look at that, bro. The planes, man. I mean, yeah, the planes. A lot of people like to fly the Robert planes in a third-person view. And when they're getting ready to go through a bombing run... Just, they switch to the first person view so they know where to drop their bombs. And they swoop in kind of low. Dredgenaut is dead. Let's see if we can hold B.
50 attackers remain.
Let's see where they're coming from. Oh, they're over there. Oh, they got them. Oh my god. Where are these guys at? I need to know where they're at. Are they gonna sneak up over here? Oh, they're over there. I see some. I see some. They're all underneath here though. It depends. If you have a good, you have somebody good driving the plane, then they're gonna do really good. Oh my gosh. Oh! Damn it!
We have lost objective butter.
Are they getting A back?
20 attackers remain.
I think we'll probably lose it though. It's all right. We're going to the next.
We lost.
We probably only usually have, we only probably have to stop them once. See, look at that dude was in the plane the whole game, but our guy in the plane wasn't engaging him at all. I mean, what I find, there are very few guys on the planes that are really good at dogfighting. So usually when you see those guys that are like, they have high kills in the planes, it's because nobody's really messing with them. And the AA guns are so nerfed.
Sevgili abicim, dün Süveyş kanalına bir taarruzla bulunduk.
Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadık. Onların taarruzunu beklemeliyiz. Emperyal canavar henüz...
Suez, Sniper's Dream.
Odalar çölü geçebileceğimize ihtimal vermediler.
Snipers love this board.
İnşallah bu aptallıkları yüzünden pişman olacaklar.
Sultan. Now if there are planes on this board, oh my gosh, that would be OP. Robert, no, it is not the best game to use in a game. I miss best gun to use in the game. Pretty much all the guns are situational. I would say in that class, probably the automatico is probably the best gun to still use in the game. Blocking the bloodline of the British Empire. But like, what I always, like I always say, drop beats, not bomb. What's going on, dude? But like I said, you can make any gun work for you. In this gun, probably the only gun that might be tough to work in this game, the primary weapon is probably M1903 experimental. We're defending here, right? Eves, what's going on, dude? How you doing? I'm doing all right. Drop beats, not bomb. I'm doing okay, dude. Just playing here on the Xbox. Look at that sniper right there. I marked it for you guys. So, maybe we should launch that right side. Oh man, we already have everybody all up in the zone. This guy is just chucking mortars. Yeah, sniper all the way back there. Dude, get out of there, man. That's not a good idea. You were like a... target, easy target for them, dude. We are losing objective battle.
Düşman makinalı tüfeği görüldü.
Snipers are just hanging out over there. Oh, did he get blasted? The guy on the horse didn't get blasted. Let's see if I can get him.
I am your father.
We are losing objective apples.
Good place. Nightshade, what's going on? Dude, so let's not let him get this flag right here, dude. There's one guy over here, though. He's over there to the right somewhere. Oh my god, what is that? He is over here to the right. Wow, there's another dude over here. Okay. Thank you for the sub, dudes. There's another guy over here somewhere. Where is this dude? Is he still over here? Let's knock that off. Let's knock that off right now. Alright, we need to try to go get B back, guys. Come on, let's go. Let's go. They got a vehicle over there. Welcome to the pack. Ah, damn it. If we had some snipers that could actually take those guys out in the back, they're just hanging out. Oh my gosh. You got a vehicle back there? Come on, dude. Come on. many shots do I have to put on you guys? Oh my god, what is that? I need some health, guys. Yep, they're just throwing mortars out here and gas. That's all they're doing. Got a sniper over there. Dude, you're a sniper. Come on, dude. Take them. Oh my god. Seriously, guys? We have snipers over here. I can't kill anybody. Come on, dudes. Let's go. I think when you have about 80% of their health, or if you have inflicted 80% of damage on them. Ah, he wasn't even near me. They need to fix that cavalry crap, man. They're not even near you and they can kill you. We have lost objective. That sucks. Yeah, I believe it's about 80% of damage. It's 80 or 75. Whoa, how did we lose the sector?
We have lost the sector.
Come on, dudes. Yeah, we need to, they're gonna go for B really tough. Let's see if I can assist these guys. See, they're all over here.
We are losing objective butter.
Nobody wants to shoot these cavalry guys, man. They're just like looking at them. They like want to shake their hands. Let me get back over there. Finally, somebody killed him. Very nice. We're losing A though. This is rough. This is absolutely rough, dudes. Come on, guys. Oh my god, get out of the way! Can't see because of that fire. 98 damage. Come on, man. Wow. Any more? Oh man, there's a dude right there. Come on, guys. Oh, I'm the only one over here. Oh my god, there's too many of them. I'm gonna lose this fight.
We are losing objective butter.
I need to back up over here. 99 damage. And they still got somebody else over here. Let me map. Daniel, what's going on, dude?
We are losing objective butter.
Good shot. Haha, son of a gun. Wow. No way, homies. I had him the first time. I want to get over there. Help grab this flag, but screw it, man. Fudge it.
Retreat.
I'm gonna die over here. All good though. Oh my god, I can't get above this thing. That's so stupid. That's so dumb. So dumb. So dumb. Woo. Can't believe I made that. Daniel, I mean, yeah, we're growing decently. Oh my gosh. The drops in the frames. Not cool. Let's see. Sniper's over there. Oh my god, dude.
We are losing objective Atlas.
Good kills. Oh my gosh. You went right through there, dudes. PC on console? Gaming is a little bit easier on PC, I would say, if you're used to it. If you play PC all the time, you should have no issues. Yeah, Daniel, we're doing all right, man. We're doing all right. Yeah, sniper all the way in the back, man. They got a tank coming through here. Got a tank coming over here. Damn it, dude. Why did you turn your back? All good, man. Terry, I didn't see you come in. Thank you for the sub, Terry.
We have lost objective apples.
Dikkat edin! Düşman gözcüsü görüldü.
We have lost objective button.
Zigzag, ziggity zag. Isaiah, what's going on? I'm level 30, I think, on this thing. Oh my gosh, they are all. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, they are all over here. I need to reconfigure myself.
50 attackers remain.
You got a tank over here. Very first FPS game was Call of Duty. Call of Duty 4. Was the very first FPS multiplayer game I got into. I played Call of Duty 2 when the Xbox first came out. But then I played GoldenEye as well on the N64. But nothing like really like, not competitive, but like multiplayer wise. Yeah, Robert, I've supported COD for the last, let's say, 10 years, maybe? And I've come to the realization that I am, I am more of a Treyarch, I like the Treyarch system a little bit better. He got him. Because I enjoyed Black Ops 3.
I am your father.
Man. Upshaw, what's going on, dude? Dude. Uh-oh. Upshaw's guys are coming in here. What's going on, everybody?
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Well, I've just been using the Martini as of now. Doesn't matter what map it's on. Welcome, everybody. How are you guys doing? I'm sorry, you're done for tonight, dude. See if we can reposition ourselves a little bit better.
I am your father.
Area. Uh-oh, somebody's coming over here.
We are losing objective alpha.
Damn. Javier Vargas, welcome, dude. Upshawlers, welcome. Yep, this is where you see it, bro. I'm trying to get to Server Star 100.
I am your father.
Damn, you called it a night early, bro. Let's see. Uh-oh.
And if it stopped, is it?
Oh, damn, they're all over there. God damn it.
Hücum kıtası askeri. Ona dikkat eyleyin.
Oh, 12:30, that's right. That's right, you're an hour, I think you're an hour ahead of me. I don't know how that happened. I'll take that. Woke up 6 at work. Are you still working at the, post office, or did you get that, that new job? Yeah, man. Thanks, guys. Thanks for coming by. Oh, my God, man. That smoke. I swear. Good hold, guys. It's pretty much done. Oh. Start forever? Well, your new job is going to be, this full-time, because you're heading in a good direction, bro.
If we take him down now, the Great Suez Canal will be ours.
Oh, get their train.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
This Upshaw guy? Yeah, this guy always causes trouble, man. I think he's breaking the Battlefield servers. Permanent bans.
I am your father.
Where did he hit me from? Hatchman, thank you for the sub, dude. Oh, God. Damn it. Is this the first stream for you today, Upshaw? Later on in the day? Because I was waiting for your pop-up to come up doing work. You didn't, I guess you didn't stream earlier. Oh my God, they have two guys on horseback over here? Oh man, call PETA, bro. No day stream, got called for some full-time work. Oh yeah, yeah, that's right, that's right. I think we were all expecting your stream to pop up. Oh, that guy over there. Oh, he's dead. Let me go back down there and A. Yeah, I feel you. Feel you on the work thing. Let's see where these guys are. Oh man, they're all over here. Tank over there. Alright, let's see where these guys are coming from. Put that right there. Push on A. I should have went for the knife. Happy when you win the lotto? Oh my god. I think that's all our dream. Hit the lotto. Retire early. Go to some island. Hang out. Alright, what's going on here at B, man? I don't like this. I don't like losing my flag. Seems like they're over here and over there. What's going on, guys? What's going on with you guys over here?
We have lost objective apples.
Oh boy. Taking this side. Get hit by lightning. Take this back. I think they may be over here. Yeah, looks like they're all over here. All right, cool, we got that locked down. What is going on? Oh, they got a tank over there. Let me see if help these guys out over here. I don't know what that is. Where's this tank going? Where are you going, buddy? Disabled.
We are losing objective button.
Good plays. Good plays. No way.
We have lost objective.
Wow, they all three of them came over here. Oh, snap. Awesome, guys. Go take this bitch back. Oh, they got a vehicle over there on that side. Oh, God.
We've lost objective apples.
Everybody hop on B. Take that vehicle down over there. The radio receiver? Oh, for the a bunch of snipers back there. Look at them. Look at them all. Majority of snipers. Oh, that girl in 98. Alright. Alright, fine. I give you that. You weren't lying down. I give you that. Do I play any sports? Sometimes I play hold on, where am I? Sometimes I play soccer. A little bit of basketball sometimes, but you know, nothing crazy. Only because in our neighborhood we have a basketball hoop that the We are losing objective owners of a house put off at the end of the block, and they pretty much made it a pretty nice setup. Oh my god. Snipers that sit and camp in the back of the maps. I guess as long as they're suppressing the team and doing what they're supposed to do. I mean, it is what it is, you know. Oh my god, there was a guy to our right. Everyone's watching the left. That's where you have your other long-range snipers pick counter-snipe them. Did we lose that? Oh, we lost again.
The spirits of this land do not favor us. The British have taken the canal once again. We must return from where we came, back across the desert.
Cool, Kent. Awesome.
Follow us, they will find men more worthy.
Good
of life
stuff.
Than they are.
Once the British have secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai Desert. Here, the Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
Alright, awesome, awesome, awesome. Sinai Desert. We'll probably end up being pushed all the way back to the very end, depending how our team decides to play this. Robert, if you can get full lobbies, I believe it is. I mean, Conquest is cool, but sometimes when you cap, like, most of the flags in Conquest, it just seems like most of the teams want to sit back and not engage as much. So you're not probably going to get as many kills. I mean, you probably have to chase them down. That's why vehicles in Conquest are very key. Like, if you have somebody really good in the planes, then they're usually going to score really high. Or somebody that's good in the tank. A lot of infantry play, not too much like in Conquest, unless you're really engaging in those small areas. Okay, Kent, if that's what you like, bro, that's cool. Yeah, the sandstorm, Joey. We'll see when we get it. You know, we're gonna get it at some time, some point in time. Best map to be a sniper is probably this map, and Foul Fortress, just pretty much all the Oil Empire's maps.
From those infidels. But if they should take them, then we must.
Look at this. Oh, I thought I couldn't do anything, because the weirdest things always happen to me on the Xbox. I just don't know why. Like, rarely on the PS4 Pro does anything crazy happen. Yeah, guys, that's cool. That's cool. They got vehicles coming this way. They got a sniper over there. Wait for him to come up. Yep. Oh my god, vehicle. Light this guy up. Good stuff, man. There's a sniper over there, guys. He's running all the way to the top, dudes. Good kills. Is that sandstorm coming up? Damn, all these assists. Crazy. I guess I'm shooting him at too far a range. He's almost dead, guys. You guys can get him. Should we kill that horse? Nah. K-bullets. So helpful. Good kills. Damn it, man. It's like I switch to the K-bullets because I hear vehicles coming up. There's another vehicle right there. bullets. And they got a sniper up there. Our snipers have got to be aggressive up there on the left-hand side. Your mouse finger trigger happy. Let's see where they are. If we can get them down to a considerable amount over here, that'd be pretty good. Watch out, there's snipers all over the place. There's a guy right there. Where'd that guy go? Let's see if I hit him with one more shot. Oh. This guy dead? Oh, I thought he was still alive. Losing objective apples. Oh, what is going on here? All right, so it looks like they are just trying to get in vehicles, I guess. Ouch, that hurt. Oh, the planes are up right now. All right. Can I fill up on this ammo right here? Let's fill up on this ammo. Joey and his Calibre petition. I don't know. Dude. A tank over there. Oh, good stuff, guys. Somebody got that sniper, huh?
We are losing objective.
Oh my god, what is this, a vehicle? Hold on, how is he not dead? Alright, let's get these vehicles down. Oh, there's a sniper right there. Good plays. And the plane. Love it. I love it. Yeah, if we can hold them over to 100, that'd be kind of nice. Yeah, these guys just wanna hang back all game. I think we got a sniper, I think, all the way on the left side. I wanna see if I can get him. Yeah, he's all the way on that right side, my bad. Yeah, that's why the cavalry is like a really OP class. Because you could heal yourself and you could throw yourself ammo, so. That's crazy.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
They got him. Got those vehicles over there. That's when I saw somebody coming this way. They got a tank coming over here. Let's see if we can take this tank up. Did he just... He didn't hit it, right? 10 kills, never use it again. Come on, dudes. Let's go. Come on, guys. I'm marking them for you. This guy wants to engage, huh? He thought he was safe. Ah. Somebody got him? Somebody got him. Good plays. There's a sniper down there, but he's, oh, he's done. Let's hang out over here, man. This is a good little area right here. Oh, there's a guy up there. What? How are you alive, bro? We are losing objective apples. That sniper right there. Oh, they're taking A. Okay. Let me see if I can help these guys out. Where are these guys? Oh, they got vehicles over there. Oh, they got that. They got that on lock. Oh, wow. Where's that sniper at? He's hiding somewhere over here. Yep. He was trying to hide over there. I don't know what he was thinking. Got on horseback. Got some snipers all the way over there in the corner. Definitely don't want... Wow, these guys, didn't even want to try to engage that much. Good shots. What are these guys doing? You're dead, bro. Should have swapped to my pistol to kill, finish him off, but... This is about... To be on Reynolds. This is a rather. uninteresting game.
We are losing objective butter.
It, man. Oh, can I jump up? Can I jump up? Oh my god, dice. Dice. What? This guy on horseback is gonna come over here. Someone can get him? Oh, he ran away. Oh, he died. Patriotic Gaming, what is going on, buddy? How are you doing? Oh my god, another vehicle? 20 attackers remain. Wow, they wasted no time, dude. That was crazy. Oh, lane. This is pretty much over. I really didn't have to do much in this match. Because everybody was pretty much standing back the whole match. These guys really didn't want to engage. They just wanted to go up in the mountains and on the hills, and I don't know what they were doing. Walking diarrhea. What's going on, dude? Cool. Patriotic Gaming. Always welcome to join, man.
Objective button.
That was extremely boring for that match.
Forward, brothers, always forward for conquest, fame, and eternal happiness.
I still haven't played Kaiserslautern. I'm gonna play Kaiserslautern.
The Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the alien empire. If so,
pitch out a game. The best way to do is just add me and then just join me. The description of my gamer tag is below, and if you add me, I can accept your friend invite on my PC. Insane Tuber, hello from Iraq. Welcome, dude. Ooh, 2 hours ago. Let's see. Let's add this dude. Okay, I think we're up. We're all up on our invites. Serwin Gaming, you're going to school? It's all right, man. There's always more time for Battlefield. Enjoy your day at school, bro. In the morning. Well, I'm in the U.S. so it's, and on the East Coast, so it is 11:22 by me. Let me open a battle pack. I haven't opened one. Southern Cal. Oh, awesome. SoCal. Oh, yes. I finally got some sort of skin. Alright, I'm gonna add you. You are added as a friend, buddy. We got a Martini skin. Even though it's not the best, it's alright, man. It's some sort of Martini skin that I could throw on. I didn't get to play Kaiser yet.
The defeat of Russia in the East allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was...
Gaming is worldwide, man. That's why I love gaming, man. It brings everybody together in the world. Everybody loves gaming. That Martini skin? Yes, sir. You know that. You know what I'm putting on. We got 48 likes, guys. Can we shoot for 50 likes in the stream? Can we shoot for 50 likes?
The noise, the smoke. The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a wide curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to...
Well, welcome, guys. Welcome to the stream.
Come on, concentrate.
I'm hoping you guys stop by more often. Everybody here is pretty cool, man. Everybody here is pretty cool. Insane Tuber, you're out of here? Oh no, Serwin Tuber, you're out of here. Alright, man, take it easy. Have a good day, dudes. This guy and his Nerf Calibre. Joey, did you post that on DICE's page to nerf it? Oh my god, we reached 51 likes. Awesome, guys.
A German attack is imminent. Here are your orders. The blue line trenches must be held.
Cool, man.
If we get overrun, we will fall back to
the defensive. We are the defending side. Oh my god, we never get any people. This is crazy. For this stage. Hey, Nelson, what's going on, man? Yeah, we've been getting a lot of support, dude. The more everybody likes, the more the channel can get seen. So that's why liking, even disliking, to be honest with you. You know, I don't get upset when people dislike. Because if anybody likes and dislikes, it just pretty much puts the channel out there. So, you know, like as much as you can, guys. So we'll get the channel, you know, on the preferred list.
I am your father.
So, too, thank you for the stream, buddy. Thank you for the sub. Serving to. Joey, if that happens, then I'll be the first to say Joey Vasquez was the one that said that all along. How's that sound? Like, that man could see the future. Oh man, we are we're defending. Let's hope people come into this game. What the hell? Come on, Joe. This is the perfect time for them to attack. Damn, it's only Monday. Oh, it's about to be Tuesday. But I was gonna say, I want it to be Friday already, man. This is crazy. Let's think about slower games, like nobody coming in. It's like you want to be aggressive as much as you can. Oh, nice. Somebody's spotting them. That's pretty cool. Oh. Gonna die over here, but it's all right. Come on, guys. I need some more guys to get in here with me. Oh my god, they gotta. Holy crap. Oh! Holy crap, they're all over here, dudes. Let me see if I can reload, help these guys out with some martini action. Why am I stuck? Let me get in here and help these guys out. Let me get these flags. Throw some stuff on the floor, dudes. Nora, what's going on, man?
We are losing objective butter.
James, thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Whoa. Okay. Let's throw this over there for you guys. Burn, baby, burn. Papa Smurf, yep, I've seen you in there, dude. Hopefully we can, oh, cool, we got pretty full teams now, so. Oh, yeah. Good call, guys. Good call. Royal Decree, I mean, it doesn't really look like much, but. It's all good. Wow, we're losing everything. That's terrible. We need to at least do a dent in their They're attacking forces. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, grenades and tanks. I love it.
We have lost the sector.
Wow. Alright, now that we got a full team in here, hopefully we can do it right. But they got vehicles that are just chucking. They're smart, they're blowing that up. First thing I would do. And they got a tank coming to. I am exposing myself way too much. Damn it. I'm gonna get probably shot over here. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Patriotic. Usually when I play like casually, it's no problem. But sometimes when I'm streaming, I don't know how certain people's audio setups are gonna interact and mix up. But that's usually why I start a party, so people can still jump into the party, but and talk amongst themselves.
We are losing objective apples.
But sometimes it's hard to have like multiple people talking. Then I got the chat going. What the hell, tree?
We have lost objective apples.
Bro. Come on, dude, you're right there. Help me out, please. Somebody spotted that tag. That's pretty cool. Oh, man. Make sure these guys are.
You see him? A shock trooper.
Damn, they are all over here. They're coming to be tough. Alright, cool. Spot him for my my teammates. You hold on over here, we'll be alright.
That's an enemy medic.
Wow, no way, man.
Enemy machine gun over there.
No way, dude. What? About to say.
Machine gun, one of theirs.
Ooh, good kill. I think there was one guy hiding over here, huh? I want to kind of go for A. 96 damage. Alright, they're going to be coming hard over here. Nice, this guy is really, need some assault guys to try to take this dude out. If we had a whole bunch of assault guys, I think we'd be alright. No planes.
Look behind me! Enemy shock trooper.
They still have the plane. They still have the
we have taken objective apples.
Tank over here. They're healing the tank too. We're starting off really slow here. All right, guys, awesome, man. Okay, back. Oh, my bad, guys. I should really be.
That's objective.
We have taken objective butter.
Nice, guys. This is what I'm talking about. Good stuff. Oh, the Zulu? That shit is not, that skin is nice, man. I would like to get it. That'd be kind of cool.
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective button.
Wow. I need to go get that flag back. Can you blow that dude up already? They're healing him. Nice. Somebody keeps spotting, which is very nice. Damn. We need somebody to go after this dude. Oh my god, dude. Yikes. They got their vehicles back. Let's go get B. I'll take it. They're all over there. Are we getting B back? Nice, guys. Go ahead, good B back.
Shock trooper, watch it. There's an enemy machine gun.
It's alright, we keep on trading flags, it's all good.
See, there, medic.
99 damage.
Enemy tanker, over there.
Damn it. I thought he was gonna stop right there.
Enemy tank spotted.
Alright, we got B back. Oh man, are we losing it? Oh man, there's somebody over here. Damn it, dude. I'm trying to get him. Oh no! Nuget, what's up, dude? How you doing, buddy?
50 attackers remain.
Thank you, sir.
Spotted a soldier.
Guys, right there. Oh, no way. Alright, let's see if we can go get an A, and we'll be good.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh man, nose is congested. Can we take an A? They got a...
Retreat successful.
Let me... No lag on Xbox? Nah, not today. Not today, dude.
Shock trooper spotted. Enemy medic there.
I'm marking them all for him. Look at all that. Marking them all. I don't know where that tank is going. But I'm gonna hang out right here until somebody kills me. Peep! Damn it, they're taking apples. Let me go over there. They got a vehicle, though. They got two vehicles. Yowzers, man. Let me go try to defend B. A is pretty much a lost cause right now. Unless we have some vehicles that can go over there. They're gonna just roll over here, dude, pretty soon. See, I got these earphones a long time ago when Xbox came on. They're probably really cheap right now.
I have eyes on a shock.
I'm pretty sure there are better earphones out there. Get an A back. Let's try to hide over here, even though they can kind of still see me right there. I don't know how much I pay for it. Give me a second and I can look.
Only there's an enemy shock trooper.
Good stoppage. Hold on. What are these?
Yes, ma'am. We won.
Stealth.
That's
500.
The spirit and determination that made Britain great. But they will come again.
Stealth 500.
So keep those rifles at the ready and the spirit of Blighty in your hearts.
Yeah, it was a good stop. They're about $180. Scroogebook Duck, what's going on, man? Love the name. I don't know why I went over here. Oh, let me get on over here. There is a AA gun over here. Take it first. What's going on, man? I'm probably gonna get sniped from here. They're probably gonna drop.
We've lost objective.
Guys are really shooting though. Good stuff. Wow, it's coming down. You know why it's coming down pretty quickly? Our planes are really shooting it. Somebody's probably gonna blow me up. It's all good though.
Enemy tank.
Let me hit this enemy tank, dude. Clear him up, boys.
Look out, machine gun. I'm looking at a machine gun.
God, I'm out of here. It's going down. Good stuff, man. Titanium, what's going on, bud? Kills. Alright. Let's go take A, man. Now that thing is gone.
We have lost objective butter.
Holy cow. Pow, pow, pow.
We have taken objective butter.
All right. Oh, man. We got butter back. All right, so if we can suppress them by A, we'll be all right. Oh, looks like we're losing B, though. What's going on over here, guys?
Enemy medic sighted.
Well, it looks like they're all over there.
Shock trooper, stay alert.
Damn, I can't see through these damn branches.
You see, there, medic.
Crap, dudes. Alright, so let's try to hold down B, man.
We are losing objective butter.
Put that over there for you guys. Alright, cool. We got a tank over there. Hopefully you can go towards A. Yep, we got a sniper over there. He's gonna back up. What? Good shot. Wow, hold it. Holy cow.
We have lost objective butter.
How many guys do they have over here? Shove it with a boo. Take this flag back, guys. Take this flag back, fellas. You got a vehicle over here? Oh wow. Dude. Oh my gosh. The gas is what got me. Nothing else. Well played, sirs. All right. Pack up.
We have lost objective apples.
All good. Took B back. And we got a pretty good amount of people going over there. Where are these snipers at? They're just hanging out over there. They're probably coming through though. Yeah, gas. Story of my life, man. Let them come through over here. They're probably going to try to come through right side. You're surprised? Counter sniping. Probably a couple of guys on the right hand side. God, stupid gas. More guys over there. Hold this down over here because I think they're trying to creep up on the right side. Let me go to butter.
We have lost objective butter.
Damn it. Frames are dropping like crazy right there.
Oh no!
Take objective butter.
Wow. Why is this doing? Oh my gosh, what is going on here? Guys, hit it with some grenades, man. Oh, we're gonna die, dude. It's all good.
I am your father.
Izzy G, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Oh boy, here they come. Probably want to watch that right side. Good plays. Oh wow, dude, why would you do that? Why would you do that? That was our cover, bro. Why would you blow that up? Let me see if we can, Alright, come on, guys. Set that up over there.
We have lost objective button.
You got a vehicle over there? Damn, we're losing A also? That's bad.
Objective apples. Objective lost. Get up.
Holy crap, we lost A. Alright, let's try to go over there and get that back. We got A back. Let's go get go to see it, hang out. Blake D, what's going on, dude? Oh my god. They are all over here. Oh!
We have lost objective Charlie.
Damn, they went to Charlie hard. Oh, somebody got him. Good job. All right, let's spawn an A so we can hold on to Charlie. You guys are getting B. Good stuff.
50 attackers remain.
Good stuff. Looks like we're going to stop him right here. Help, 5 a.m. Jesus. God, that Model 10 cheese, bro. Love it. Get out of here, dude. That shit is still way too strong. Yep. See? Blake D, man, what is going on, dude? Holy crap, they're all over here. Damn, they are all over here. Damn, died way too much here at the end. Totally got their tank over there.
We are losing objective apples.
Oh my god, man. What the hell was that? Game over? Are they gonna... Are they gonna take it? No, we're taking it back. Yeah, game over. British pluck.
But are mustering forces for one final attack. So find a nice shell hole, men. Take 40 wicks, because they'll come again.
GG, man. Oh, they got one more. Okay. Sweet. I didn't think they had one more. This is probably going to be my last game, guys. Probably going to go to sleep. I'm coming down with like a cold. I don't know if you can tell by my voice. Tired, a little bit tired, first time. Oh, damn. I'm gonna die over here. Whoa-wee. Am I the only one at sea? It looks like it. I'm gonna die. Yeah. That was the only one I went to see. That was crazy. Good day, old chap. Yep. I'm probably gonna take some medicine and just go right to bed. What's this guy doing? Oh, crap. Get him? Let's get this flag back. Bacon Fist Remedies. Sure. Wow, sector lost. I'm gonna die over here. Man. That was terrible, man. These guys couldn't hold it for the life of them. Alright. Wow, we're dying a lot. Let me shoot this thing. Oh, it's almost down. It's gonna be down pretty soon. Ooh, he is probably upset at himself right now. The Martini kill!
Enemy cavalry. I need ammunition.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
You guys get him? Bros. What was that? What is that? Hold on, bro. Guys, come on. You guys are right there. It's all good though, man. That's why this game is really pretty much meant for casual players, you know? Damn, we lost A in 2 seconds, guys. What is going on? And we're losing. Wow, we lost B. Oh, they have 224 left? Oh yeah, we're not holding this. We need to get over here.
We have lost objective.
Guys, behind us. Be nice if you guys, really just okay. Cool, man. Cool. Posh oil.
Yes,
posh owl. I mean, it's whatever.
This fight is not over. Not by
we go to Amiens.
Let's retreat to Amiens. We'll dig in there and show these blinders what we British are truly made of.
The initial attacks in the Kaiserschlacht.
Hopefully, we end this night off on a good note.
British lines forcing its armies back towards the city of Amiens. This vital railway junction connecting all Allied troops across France.
Awesome, guys. We got 55 likes in here. Can we shoot for 60? Any way we can shoot for 60 likes? Hopefully. Ah, no problem, Nugget. It's all good, man.
Let them think they're winning.
All good, dude. I have no problems with anything.
To the death. This city, I mean, it isn't far from the old Somme battlefield. A field where every yard is soaked in British blood. The men don't forget that.
It's do or die this time. Everybody knows.
Oh my gosh, we're three off of the 60 likes. Awesome, guys.
New Zealanders, the Indian troops, all of our allies. But for now, we stand alone with our backs to the walls against Jerry's elite.
Amiens, yeah. It's a pretty cool map, man. I like it a lot. Map is definitely good if you use the automatico and Hellrigo's also pretty good for his map. Big hand. man. Only thing is, I wish it would load a little bit quicker. Blake D. Come on, game. Let's go. Yeah, I was sick from before, but I was doing all right, but it was cold on Sunday, and my wife wanted to take the baby out to get her some clothes. So we went to the outlet. It was just cold. So she's sick, I'm sick. The baby's okay though, so I guess that's all that really matters. From. Oh no, oh, they're probably coming from this way. Duh, crap, I'm an idiot, dude. I don't know why I thought they'd be coming the other way. This is our area, huh?
These wounds ain't patching.
We are losing
time for one of this.
Come on, guys. Wow, we're losing A. You always gonna get blow up. Yeah, I've been taking. I usually take my meds. I should be alright. Thank you, sir. Oh my gosh. What is with all these guys over here? Damn, they're all over the place. They already took B really quick. I like attacking more on this map than defending.
We are losing objective apples.
See if we can go over B, help these guys try to take B back. We're probably gonna lose this sector though. That was dumb. Oh my god. Oh, they got tags waiting for us. We have no vehicles whatsoever. This sucks, man. No vehicles whatsoever.
We have lost the sector.
Probably got a tank coming over here also. Boom. Somebody got them all. Gotta watch that door over here. They got a tank coming over here. Yeah. Oh my god, they got two tanks. Holy cow, they got tanks everywhere. Jacob Graham, what's going on, buddy? Welcome to the stream, dude. Oh my gosh. They had two tanks. It's not looking good right now. Oh my god, what a burger. It's so amazing, dude. Damn you. I'm actually still contemplating going going down to San Antonio this weekend. contemplating. Oh my god. Let's see where all these guys are at. He's got multiple vehicles over there.
Enemy shock trooper.
Shoot it in the butt. Dude, come on.
We are losing objective apples.
He's almost dead. Shoot it in the butt. Oh my gosh. Damn, they are all over the place, man. They know what they're doing, man. Yeah. I don't really like defending on this map too much. Jacob, the fastest way to get to level 10 is to play Conquest and take the flags or play the objectives. Oh my god. It's like that was the worst spawn ever. They spawned me right into like grenades and yeah, we're done, bro. We're probably gonna get swept all the way through. Unless we could probably hold the next one. You figure this would be the hardest one to get, but we're just getting shrecked right now. Nothing we could do. Jacob, I usually play Monday, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturday is my set stream schedule. But if I could play other nights, you know, I'll hop on. Oh my god, they have those. Their tanks have been up the whole game, man. That's crazy. Look who's back again. Daniel is back again. Dude, we lost A. Cool, man. Battlefield on the Xbox One S is cool. Well, they got a flame trooper. See if we can just hold them, suppress them as much as we can.
There, enemy machine gun.
Oh, they're just holding on over there. Let's see if we can suppress these guys as much as we can.
Shock trooper. There's a shock trooper. There's a machine gun.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Good. Wow. Okay. Wow, good shot. Oh my gosh. They all just went in there, man. They got good team play on the other team. They rush in and get the flags together. Our team is just all over the place. That's why we're not going to be able to really defend too much. See, we have guys scattered in that area. You're tired? Go to sleep, dude. It's all good.
We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter.
Wow. Dudes. We have lost the sector. That's pretty bad, man.
Retreat to the next sector.
I'm gonna die. Eighth grade, 21. That's awesome, man. I wish I was 21. Not that I'm tired, but I think this medication that I took earlier is starting to wear in. So that's why I might cut it actually short today. I know I usually sleep for like 4 or 5 hours, but probably get some rest today. Hopefully be good by Wednesday. we can start streaming up on Wednesday. Oh my god, look at all these guys. Yo dudes, they are just... Yeah, there's no way, man. They got great team play. Like, we are getting shrecked. Daniel, man, I'll catch you later, bro.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Jacob, if you look in the description below, my gamer tags are on there. You can definitely add me, and I'll accept. So you guys can just join me whenever I play. It's cool.
We have lost objective button.
Oh my god. I was gonna get burned alive. I was gonna get burned alive. Yeah, it is end of the night. Kind of feeling it right now. Awesome, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, why am I stuck on that thing? That's so dumb.
We are losing objective
assets. Good idea, watch it!
Here we go.
We are losing objective apples.
I tried to get in there. What time did I go to sleep? Around 12 or 1 o'clock, usually when I stream. Hopefully if I can get on around 7 or 8 o'clock, that'll be a good time to get on and stream and stuff. But on the weekends, obviously, I try to stream a little bit longer. A couple hours and stuff. What's my favorite level 10 gun? I'm using it right now. Good game, dude.
Sets on Europe as we know it. We must now negotiate peace, but they hold all the cards. Britannia's voice is silent.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided.
Oh man, Scrooge, man.
The surrender of France would likely follow.
That just sounds awesome.
In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely...
4 in the morning. Wow, Jacob. I know, right, Bullet? This guy's making me hungry, dude. Scrooge, I usually go every year to catch a basketball game down there in San Antonio. And I'd be picking out on the Riverwalk. All the good stuff down there, man. Let me open my battle packs, guys. Then we can call it a night. Man. Guys, here we get 2 more likes. Yeah, Nugent, I'm probably gonna get off, dude. I'm probably gonna get off. I'm probably gonna call it a night. It's around almost 12:30 a.m. over here by me. I gotta get up for work. I'll probably be out. To be honest with you guys, I'll probably be back on tomorrow. Because I'm trying to see if I can get to close to like 1,000 subs maybe by this weekend. Will be kind of cool. Okay, so let's open up these... Oops. These 2 battle packs that we got left. Awesome, guys. You guys are great. We hit 60 likes. Awesome. Wow, atomic wings sound really good too. Look at this, man. I already have this. That's not cool. Jacob, man, thank you for the subscription. Like you guys know, everybody here in this room is pretty cool. So feel free to talk to these guys. I have a Discord set up, so I'll probably post that maybe sometime tomorrow. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. I'm gonna keep this. I have a Discord, so I'll probably post that up for you guys, so you guys can all chill and hang out. You know, when you guys aren't streaming, maybe I can go on there and communicate with you guys when I'm about to get on and stuff. Alright, Nugget, that's cool. Alright, guys, all the new guys, as usual, you know, I appreciate you guys stopping by and subbing and liking and hanging out with us. And welcome to the family, guys. All the usual dudes, you know, I always appreciate you guys. Appreciate everybody. Appreciate all the likes. Appreciate you guys hanging out, play with me. And I'm probably going to see you probably tomorrow, dudes. Alright, peace.